arrives, the end of the week, the grand finale. Finality? What's the name? Horrible English. I'm so excited about it. Finality of it. No, make no sense. It's all right. Grand finale, WOD 4. You've already done a CFT. You've done a Team 5K row. And you've done deadlifts and burpees. Well, we're going to bring back the burpees a little bit. We're going to have a little more squatting variation. We're going to do everybody's almost not so favorite workout, Cal Sue. Okay? Cal Sue is as such, on the minute, every minute, until you've completed 100 total thrusters as a team, you're going to perform 5 burpees, and then you're going to do max thrusters for the rest of the minute. Okay? Typically, this is prescribed as 135, 95, done as an individual. Today, of course, we're doing this as a team. What we're going to do, our X is going to be 95, 65, men and women respectively, and the scale version, only one option, 75, 55. Okay? So, 3, 2, 1, go. James is partner number one. Bar, say that's 95 pounds. Keep that bar on the ground. Right? 3, 2, 1, go. First minute starts. James is going to do 5 burpees. Our movement standards are the same.
Go ahead.
Our movement standards are the same as we did with the deadlifts. Your chest must touch the deck, and you must jump and clap overhead with completely open hips. Okay? When he's completed 5 burpees, boom, walks over to the bar. Bar to his shoulders, and he's going to proceed to perform as many thrusters in that remaining time as possible. Movement standards here, you must get your hips below your knees, and you must get that bar completely locked out overhead, so completely extended elbow, and you see the ears in front of the arms, okay, just like your press, okay? Once he's done, minute's over, 3, 2, 1, go. Next minute starts, Kate's gonna come in, she's gonna hit the deck, she's gonna do 5 burpees, so we're alternating. James is gonna do the odd minutes, Kate will do the even minutes, however you decide you guys want to do that. That's 5 burpees, maybe.
Save
yourself for the actual workout. All right? She's going to pick up the bar and she's going to do the same exact thing. Again, full squat, hips below the knees, and then completely lock out overhead. Max reps that time. You're going to have to be smart as a group, just like any good relationship. Communication is the key to success. Again, when he finishes his max thrusters, say he's at
20.
Badass. I'll be impressed with you pull off 20 in the first round. It's the mustache. Be impressed with that. I can't grow a mustache. He gets 20. He turns to Kate. Kate, I hit 20. He tells her 20, and then she understands that's where she's going to go from. The next time she picks up the bar, 21, 22, 23. You know, we get a little wad drunk at times. Please, for the love of God, remember your numbers so that you know when to be done. Okay? When your entire team is completed, 100 total thrusters, your workout is over, you look at the clock, and your total time is your score. It's simple, it's straightforward, it's also one of the hardest workouts we do, and you need to be sprinting through those thrusters. I promise you it's going to be a lot of fun. I hope you all enjoyed the end of summer throwdown. We'll look at, be excited for it next summer, and don't mind the dancing that's going on behind the camera right now. Love you guys.